Heidi, you look beautiful.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you
good,
doing?
Good, thank you.
I love what you're wearing. Tonight's show was so exciting, yes. From beginning to end. What were your top three favorite acts tonight?
It's so hard. Everyone has been asking me that. I don't have a top three. I have like a top 10, and I was like all of them. I mean, they were absolutely amazing. Everyone brought their A game. They're amazing people too, I have to say, you know, because I've met them many times now backstage, and they're lovely people. They're real people. They're not actors. They're not professionals. You know, they all have different jobs. And then they stumbled into this AGT, wanted to try it out, and turns out they all have these amazing different talents. So they all deserve it. At this point, I'm happy, America, that you're taking care of the voting and not us anymore. I'm too close to them right now. It would be very hard for me.
And I know you have to go on. One quick question. Can we have a hint what Heidi is doing for Halloween this year on the costume?
I can't tell you. Maybe it's going to be a little bit funny.
Oh, I like that. I like that. Thanks for stopping, Heidi.
Thank
Always
you.
A pleasure.